Oh, flowers smell so nice. They look so pretty, and they let people know that you care about them.
Oh! Why, hello, Barney!
Hello, daisies!
Did you hear that? I think I just heard those flowers talking.
Are you sure it wasn't your imagination? How are you today, ladies?
Petal-perfect! Thank you! How are you, Barney?
Oh, terrific! It's nice to see you again. You're looking lovely as always.
Thank you, Barney!
What makes a flower so pretty? How does it cheer up your day?
I think a flower is most beautiful when it is given away.
Bright, happy colors of yellow and green, purple and blue,
red and white too.
The prettiest colors that I've ever seen.
I want to share them with you. What makes a flower so pretty? How does it cheer up your day?
I think a flower is most beautiful when it is given away.
Pansies and marigolds fresh in the air.
Daisies in bloom.
Hi, sunflowers too.
I've never smelled anything oh so fair. Each flower is special like you.
Like me?
Like you.
What makes a flower so pretty?
How does it cheer up your day?
I think a flower is most beautiful when it is given away, away, when it is given away.
Do you remember the rhyme I told you earlier? The one that begins, roses are red.
Yes, I do. It goes like this. Roses are red, violets are blue, sugar is sweet, and so are you.
That's right! The rhyming machine couldn't have done it any better.
Thank you.